Turlough McConnell, you should be in here presenting this, so you should. You should be here. What are you doing over there? Tell us about your latest Frederick Douglass project.
All right. Well, nobody can do it better than you, Marcin. Fortunately, I'm working with the great Christine Keneally. We're getting ready to launch a series of 10 programs in May and June, really starting off with, this happens to be the 175th anniversary to commemorate when the famine, when the blight hit Ireland. And it also marks the first time that Frederick Douglass went to Ireland and brought the word of abolition to Ireland, although it wasn't a new world in Ireland, because Daniel O'Connell was probably one of the greatest abolitionists worldwide. So anyway, we're running out these programs, and they're all free, and they're all on Zoom. Zoom is great. I love it. We can all get together. We could just hear our language expressed so beautifully there by that last speaker. So that's one that's coming up that we're very excited about. Also, marching up in Derry, coming in June, I'll be part of a conference there, again online, from Brooklyn to Derry. Yeah. Makes sense these days. And we're going to be talking about a great hero of the Northwest, Bishop Edward McGinn, who was, again, a great hero during the famine. So the famine is my interest because it all connects to the famine. All history connects to the Irish famine for us in America to a great extent. But there are plenty of other topics. And I find that with Zoom and with online programs, we can explore everything. The key for me is we live in the solution, not the problem. The solution is Zoom, online.
Turlough McConnell, you're a living legend, writer, producer, actor, so much else. Thank you for all you do for Irish America. Absolute pillar of the Irish American community.